wants to go ahead and volunteer?
Are you talking about, in theory, are you talking about that little model that was up there?
Well, that's the model that was up there. Asking for the sale is one of them, out of the four things which are on there. I went over, what else was there?
Don't take money from strangers.
How do we stay in control?
Ask questions.
Ask questions, control the conversation, questions.
Okay, always answer a question with a question, because it puts the control back in your part. We're gonna role play all this stuff, so.
Make up decisions, but only give them two decisions if.
Give choices.
Choices, not.
Yeah, give choices, not chances, so give them choices.
No more than two choices.
Yeah, no more limited to two choices. I used to say, give choices, not chances, and everybody would focus on not giving them a chance, and all they would give is just give chances left and right. And actually, the mind has a hard time hearing the word not. It kind of eliminates it, and it just kind of takes the choice. Like if you have a kid who's throwing rocks, and you say, stop throwing rocks, keeps throwing. If he has a rock in his hand, you say, put the rock down. You've instructed him what you want him to do, as opposed to not what you not want him to do. And it's the same thing when you do sales, as opposed to give negative direction to people, you want to kind of direct them where you want them to go, and you're a lot more successful with it. But try that one day. I mean, I had my little boy who was throwing rocks with some other kid, and they were both throwing rocks, and one dad was yelling, stop throwing rocks! And the kid kept throwing them over and over again. I said, put the rocks down. Put them down. So it definitely works. Your mind is not registered the word no or not. It's not the negative direction.